All right, we got to get moving, you know. We've got some songs written, but we've got to get them more finalized and formed before we go to the studios.
At the beginning of the project, I was intimidated but excited. I saw it as a challenge, and I saw it as intimidating, especially knowing who I would be doing it with. I remember the first time we saw Kevin Nichols play. I think we were fairly new here at church. Joel and I looked at each other and were like, we have to go tell him that he's awesome. Like, I'm sure he knows, but he needs to be told again.
Yeah, honestly, as a joke, yeah. Write it as a rap and then put it down for a day and then come back and not completely not be thinking about rap at all when you look at those words on the page. That's where the good stuff's going to happen, you know?
95% of what comes out of your mouth or comes out of your hands is going to be bad, just garbage at first. Like, you might hit it on the first try out of luck, but it doesn't happen much. Usually you go through a lot of iteration and a lot of just trying stuff until it's good.
So we talked about, like, taking each other's songs and, like, reconstructing them, and that's, like, kind of a raw and vulnerable thing to do on both parts.
If we get to one where it's like, hey, man, it is great the way it is, then that's a huge victory and you feel great about that. But those songs are even still going to get better when everybody adds the full band to it.
And Kelly, like, I've never had the opportunity to hear her tear into a piano before, like, 2 weeks ago. And she was just over there, like, whipping out these classical tunes and these arpeggios. And I was like, dang, that girl can shred on a piano.
Starting this project, it was so big and so nothing I've ever done before. It was really overwhelming and a little intimidating. And now that we're in it, it has been a lot of fun. It's been a lot of laughter. It's been a lot of good stuff.
I mean, Megan, why don't you try it? Look over
Kelly's. I can try it.
Yeah, look over Kelly's shoulder and see if something comes to you guys. Like, take me out of it. Literally take me out of it. And
can you sing a couple lines of the verse just to get it back in my head?
No.
The chorus is jammed in my head.
It's actually a good thing if you can't hear my vocal.
Start with the chorus and then go into your verse.
Yeah, I'll start before
it. I knew fully when I came into this that every one of the songs I brought in so far is going to just be drastically changed.
Now I get to make music with him, and he was like, here, try and sing my song with your melody, which is like, blows my mind. It's really weird and vulnerable, and I don't often sing in front of people without knowing what's gonna come out of my mouth. That's so weird.
What this whole process is about is coming up with the best songs that we can put out for Westwinds and make a great product. That already sounded way better to me, those little melody changes that you made, and I really like what you did there. When I threw these out, they're not done at all.
Okay.
These kind of changes are exactly what we're looking for here.
I feel that kind of reverence and awe as I watch the way that we each bring our talents to the table and use them to their best.
I'm excited for the opportunities that this has created and to keep it going, to keep the songwriting going, to keep our growth going, and to keep the fun happening.